Minneapolis-based Target beat analysts' expectations for the second quarter of this year. Target said this morning it earned a $672 million profit in the second quarter, partly because of a spike in online sales. Target now says it's going to remodel more than 300 of its stores next year instead of 250 like it said earlier.